They are so late.
Looks like they just came out of a maths class or something.
Who understands those maths nerds anyway?
They only go here because their parents totally forced them to.
But their results!
I know, they're so big.
I can't believe we work here.
I know, we're so stressed out.
And we look so old. Selective schools.
We like results and we cannot lie. You owe us that can't deny. When your class comes in with a band 16, no bitching about the marks, you feel stunned. Wanna pull up tough, cause you know that's Roland stuff. But look at that mark they're wearing. Man, I can't stop staring. Top 80, I wanna get richer. Wanna take your picture. My colleagues tried to warn me, but that mark you got makes me so happy. Oh, Roland Rusey, you say you want pre-med? Abuse me, abuse me, cause you ain't no average groupies. I'll see you dancing. Get out of here, drama. So sweat, 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 sweat. Said I like a pre-med vet. I'm tired of faculties saying math nerds are the key. Get a dead white guy, then ask him why. And English is told whack.
So fellas,
yeah.
College,
yeah.
Has the crew got the best?
Hell no.
Shake it,
take it,
take it,
take it.
Take those top results.
English is fat.
English over math. Science is chat.
I like them high and big.
I'm gonna muck in a test.
I can't help myself.
We muck like animals.
Now here's the scandal. When Mark gets home, just tick, double up, tick, tick. It's the same in science. And the 1.6 ain't hard to mark. Don't like sums unless they totes number one.
So James right.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Shake your nerdy butt. Look at those stats. English payback. English over math. Scientist chat. English payback. Wiggy wiggy whack!
English pays back!
English pays back! English pays back!